Thy goodness, child, pierceth the father's bleeding heart, and checks the cruel sentence on my faltering tongue. Oh, let me whisper it to the raging winds, the howling deserts, for the years of men it is too shocking. Yet have I not found, and can I think the great Jehovah sleeps like Chemosh and such fabled deities? Ah, oh, Hem heard my thoughts and wrote them down. It must be so. 'Tis this that racks my brain and pours into my breast a thousand pangs that lash me into madness.
through the skies. Waft our angels through the skies, far above.